created world. May there be unity amongst all the nations of South America. May unity prevail on earth.
Gone are the days when wars were fought amongst armies and navies and were restricted to the war zone. Today, the minds of innocent people and children in particular get scarred forever. The emotional and psychological turmoil that is involved must be overcome. Let's initiate programs that promote peace and unity. Youth is the pillar on whose strong shoulders the ultimate onus lies. So let's join hands and strive for world unity.
May our future rise to witness a beautiful and educated world. May unity prevail amongst all the nations of Oceania. May unity prevail on earth.
Yellow, red, white, black and brown. Sing the song to the free. Let all the world be united. Let all the world be free. Let all the world be united. Let all the world be free. Let all the world sing together. Sing the song of
पीछे पीछे लगन सीने में जोश भी है।
कैसी भी आए मुश्किलें पीछे हटेंगे ना हम।
But you kill us for the teeth and skin too. That becomes a showpiece in your drawing room.
We also have life. You people killed his father for your selfishness. He brought us to Delhi and you welcomed us by saying, kill them, catch them. We have not attacked you for ages and you are destroying our jungles.
Chidiya boli choo choo choo, choo choo choo, choo choo choo. Chidiya boli choo choo choo, aapas mein ladte ho kyun?
Bye. biological and chemical weapons against civilians and prisoners of wars. In Warsaw, German soldiers massacred 2 black civilians. It was the most lethal and destructive war in the history of mankind.
To maintain peace throughout the world.
Among the greatest of all great services that can be possibly rendered by a man to the Almighty is the education of their children, building their character and inculcating in their hearts the beauty of holiness.
Over time, his zeal, strong conviction and stress on quality education made City Montessori School the world's largest school.
Dr. Jagdish Gandhi found it best to prevent conflicts by sowing the seeds of peace in the minds of children in their young and impressionable age.
Since 2001, he has been convening international conferences of the chief justices of the world.
Vishwa Shanti Laayenge, Ye Sankalp Hamara Hai. Vishwa Shanti Laayenge, Ye Sankalp Hamara Hai. Jai Jagat Ka Nara Hai, Ye Sara Vishwa Hamara Hai. Jai Jagat Ka Nara Hai, Ye Sara Vishwa Hamara Hai. विश्व शांति लाएंगे ये संकल्प हमारा है
जय जगत जय जगत जय जगत पुकारि जा जय जगत जय जगत जय जगत पुकारि जा जय जगत पुकारि जा फिर अमन पे वार जा जय जगत पुकारि जा फिर अमन पे वार जा सबके हित के वास्ते अपना सुख बिसार जा सबके हित के वास्ते अपना सुख बिसार जा
मेरे परमात्मा मैं साक्षी देता हूँ ये मेरे परमात्मा मैं साक्षी देता हूँ के तुझे पहचान ले और तेरी ही पूजा के लिए तूने मुझे
The second day of Confluence 2015 began with the meaningful talk by founder manager of City Montessori School and renowned educationist Dr. Jagdish Gandhi. Addressing the gathering on this occasion, Dr. Gandhi said, "Every child is potentially the light of the world and is well endowed with one talent or the other."
There are two things for which a man has been created by Almighty God. It says to know me and to worship me. How do we know him? He's not seen anywhere. We cannot meet him. We cannot talk to him. He's not seen anywhere. But still, it is the purpose in life to know him. And this is the purpose for which we have been created, to know him and also to worship him. Well, how do we worship? Since he is not seen anywhere, where should I go to worship him? That is the whole question. Then when we say God has created us, but all of us, God has created us, or means not me or not you, but all of us, all the 7 billion people, they have all been created by one God, are only for one purpose, and that is to know Him and to worship Him.
The quiz contest for senior was another attraction in the morning session, in which students from India and abroad eagerly participated, and the selected teams from the written round mesmerized the audience with their outstanding knowledge. The quiz was ably conducted by the quizmaster, Mr. Hiten Keswani.
Which of the following is the biggest movie studio? A. Columbian Pictures, B. Walt Disney, C. 20th Century Fox, D. Universal Pictures. Which of the following is the biggest movie studio of the world?
Walt Disney Pictures.
Repeat again.
Walt Disney Pictures.
Incorrect answer. The correct answer is Universal Studios. So we start with no marks here. Which of the following country has the largest active military manpower? A. No prompting. A. China. B. USA. C. India. D. North Korea. No prompting, audience. No prompting. No.
Option B. USA.
Incorrect answer. Option A is the right answer. China. Which one is the biggest city in the world by population density? A. Mumbai. B. New Delhi. C. Mexico City. D. Greater Tokyo.
B. New Delhi.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yes, sir.
Are you sure? I'm saying biggest city in the world by population density, and density is a formula. Time's up. I gave you the option. Greater Tokyo in Japan recently heads, and there is a no opening account here too. Who among the following has won the maximum number of medals in Olympics? Be quick, for the time is running out, and don't take a guess, because this is an elimination round. After this will follow the buzzers.
The answer is D. Michael Phelps.
D. Michael Phelps. Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure?
I will go with that.
This means that is a plus 10. Team 4 has opened their score with a plus 10. Michael Phelps is the correct answer. Name the largest video game developing country. A. France. B. UK. C. Japan. And D. USA.
C. Japan.
Are you sure?
Sure.
Incorrect answer. D. USA is the right answer. And your question. We humans can run at an average speed of 8 miles per hour, that is 13 kilometers per hour. But the most of these animals make a mockery of that when they run on 2 foot. Tell me who among the following is fastest. A. Red kangaroo. B. Ostrich. C. Antelopine kangaroo. And D. Basilisk lizard.
B. Ostrich.
Is the correct answer. A plus 10. Please give a huge round of applause to team number 6. Which one of the following country will host 2016 ICC Women's World Cup? A. India. B. England. C. South Africa. And D. West Indies. D. West Indies.
South Africa.
Do your answer again.
South Africa.
South Africa is the incorrect answer. Who has been named as 2015 Time Magazine Person of the Year? A. Angelina Merkel. B. Abu Bakr al-Baghdadi. C. Donald Trump. D. Hassan Bachani.
Angela Merkel.
What does Angela Merkel do? Why has she been named so?
She's Chancellor of Germany.
Wow, incorrect is not the word, because correct answer is the correct word, and plus 10 for team number 9. He just didn't give the name but also told the profession. This is profound quizzing, ladies and gentlemen. Can we have a chocolate? Our chocolate volunteers, please give him a chocolate. And your question is, on which day is Anti-Corruption Day observed? A. December 9. B. November 18. C. January 2nd. Or D. September 15th.
B. 18th November.
is the incorrect answer? The correct answer is A, December 9th. The Louvre Museum is in which?
Paris.
Paris.
Is the correct answer. Paris is the correct answer. And question number 3, coming your way, is here. Which NASA astronaut graduated from Tagore School, Karnal, India?
Rakesh Sharma.
Incorrect. Kalpana Chawla. Number 4. RBI recently amended its ECB policy. What is ECB?
Pass.
Incorrect. 0. Give me an 8-letter word starting with S for something which serves as a reminder for a place or an event. Give me an 8-letter word starting with an S for something that serves as a reminder of a place or an event.
Schedule.
Incorrect. Souvenir. Which, if Z is the last letter of English alphabet, then what is the letter in Greek alphabet? What is the last letter in Greek alphabet? Pass. Time up. In a leap year, which festival is celebrated? The answer was Omega. In a leap year, which festival is celebrated on the 360th day? No prompting. Think. In a leap year, which festival is celebrated on the 360th day?
Christmas.
Is the correct answer. Plus 10. Next, after West Indies, which is the only team to win successive cricket World Cups? Which is the only team? Audience, do a countdown with me. 5, 4.
Australia.
Correct. So they get a 3 correct answers. Identify this famous peace leader and promoter. Come on, take risks. Go on. Team 4, go on.
He is the present chief minister of...
You may close the buzzer and answer.
He is the present chief minister of Odisha.
That is the incorrect answer. The scorekeeper may note that team number four gets a minus 5.
He is Muhammad Yunus, Nobel laureate from Bangladesh for peace.
Are you from Bangladesh?
Yes, I am from Bangladesh.
Please give a huge round of applause to the child and to the country of Bangladesh. Name the famous peace agreement that is being signed in this particular picture. A very, very, very famous, legendary peace agreement being signed in this picture. Team 4 is on 3rd place, CMS Station Road. Please stand up, boys. You have turned 3rd in the quiz. Please stand up. On place number 2 is team number 8, Maharaja Sawai Man Singh Vidyalay. And topping the charts for the day in this wonderful quiz is team number 3, Gurukul Academy.
Choreography competition was the center of attraction for one and all in the afternoon session, in which several teams of Bangladesh, Nepal and various states of India participated with full vigor and enthusiasm. The theme for the choreography was Man the Protector. In the contest, the outstanding performances of participants won the hearts of viewers. One team choreographed, giving out the message to keep earth clean and green. The other spread the message of love and friendliness among the people of the world.